Is this true? Everyone in Montefleur believe Eric's father was a good man, yet this evidence is indisputable. The Baron built this town for Mab's suffering, but that doesn't give her the right to destroy it. She must be stopped. Here, try searching the Baron's study. There must be something there. After all, it's where this whole mess started.
Thank you.